fully destruct in T minus 5 minutes.
Thank you.